Man, I'm getting so sick and tired of these intros. You know, those cliche intros that start out like, "Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video, let's go!" Today, we are playing a new game, and that game is called Indigo Park. Now, here's the funny part. I already recorded an intro for this gameplay, like during the session, but I am not gonna use that one. But instead, I'm recording this intro because we have a new unboxing! Let's go! This time, it's not from Temu. That will be coming soon though. Stay on the lookout. But today, we are unboxing some vinyls. That's right. Vinyl unboxing number one. Let's freaking get it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god, gamers. Oh yo, gamers. Yo! We got it, yo. One of my favorite albums for real, Damn by Kendrick Lamar. Classic, absolute classic. There's a reason why I got this vinyl, because I was supposed to record a video yesterday reacting to the Kendrick concert that happened in LA, but fucking Amazon, dude. Okay, let me tell the story. So, you know how you can see on Amazon, like the amount of stops that the driver is from delivering your package? So I saw that he was 5 stops away, right? So then I didn't pay too much attention to it. I think I was like gaming at the time or I was doing something, right? And then I look at my phone 20 minutes later and freaking Amazon was like,
"Yo, we apologize, but we could not deliver your package. You know, for whatever reason, maybe we got tired, you know, we just got fucking tired. I worked a 9-to-5, I'm ready to go home, so I'm just gonna deliver your package tomorrow."
And I was sitting there like, you can't be serious. You can't be fucking serious! I was gonna fucking jam out with my new Kendrick vinyl, and I was gonna fucking go crazy, and I still went crazy, by the way. Okay, don't get it twisted. I thought about saving the reaction, but I just couldn't contain my excitement. I needed to watch this concert, and it was, dude, it was so fire, dude. Like, hold on, let me show you this, bro. Let me show you this shit, hold on. Bro! Okay, for context, this is the 4th time this dude played this song at his concert, right? For those that don't know, this song is a diss towards Drake, right? And this is one of his biggest songs of the year. People are calling it the song of the summer, okay? If you're not tuned in, then you're lying, okay? And this guy, brought out Russell Westbrook, DeMar DeRozan. These are NBA players, and he brought them out on stage. And there's Roddy Ricch too, okay? And he's bringing out all these YG is on the stage too, dude. This man legit brought out the whole West Coast on the stage, dude. Now keep in mind, guys, these are all people that are gang affiliated, right? Like, we have different people from like the Crips, the Bloods, Pyru, and they're all on stage to dance on Drake's grave. You know how crazy that is? Hold on, bro. I need a Crip walk. I need a Crip walk. Hold on. Hey, 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 hey! Yo, let's go! Let's fucking go! Bro. Oh my god. I need to stop fooling around, bro. I need to stop fooling around. But yeah, I just wanted to show off the vinyl, but we have another vinyl, and it's not hip-hop related. I listen to other music too, guys. I listen to, like, EDM, 2000s rock, metal, all that shit, dude. Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's right, people. We got the Green Day record. Oh my god. Look at the cover art, bro. Look at this iconic cover art. You got the little, like, cartoon image with the big explosion in the middle. Bro, if you haven't seen this album cover, you're living under a rock. And you need to get out now. Man, we got some classics on here, like Welcome to Paradise. Mother, can you hear me whining? Basket Case is on here. Do you have the time to listen to me whine? Wow, this guy whines a lot. Bob on everything. Hey, you really want to see something cool? Look, check this shit out. Check this shit out. You ready? Wow! Yo! Look at this shit, bro. It's blue vinyl.
Be humble. Bitch, sit down. Be humble.
Like, be cautious. Y'all stopped and I'm doing for the gram. I do it for Compton. I'm putting the. It's just love me.
I wanna be with you, babe. I wanna be with you.
We gon' function. That was the end of this unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed that little bit. Now, enjoy the rest of the video. Peace. Now, this game came out a couple weeks ago, and it's basically a new mascot horror game. So basically games like Five Nights at Freddy's or Tattletale. And this game was actually put onto me by my boy Amari Games. So shout out to the boy for putting me on. But yeah, I do not know anything about this game. I just saw a couple minutes of my boy playing it, and I was like, you know what? I want to play this for the channel because it looks interesting. So here we are now. So let's freaking do it.
Journey to this newfound paradise, we welcome you.
A place of creativity, joy, and fun.
Okay.
Where your dreams hold.
I like the setup. That's a pretty... that looks like my setup, actually. Just random shit on the desk. I wish you could see my desk right now, but... I got glasses. I got my AirPods. I got this bottle of Coca-Cola with a sombrero. Well, not a sombrero, a poncho. I don't know why I said sombrero. Wait, local park sudden closure. Oh, chapter one. And this is chapter one, by the way. Chapter two and chapter three are not out yet. Well, I don't know how many chapters there are, but this is just chapter one. And it's free. It's free on Steam. So if you want to check it out, go check it out. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'm not scared. I'm a big boy. I could do this shit. I was born for this. There's a bunch of garbage. Okay. Someone did not do their job. Where's the garbage man? Do they not have a garbage man? Are they not paying the garbage man? Okay, this is weird. This is getting weird. And there's garbage right over here too. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. Who is this? Who are you? What's up? Can I pick you up? How do I pick you up? Oh. Found collectible. Visit an information kiosk to learn. What was that? What was that? Oh god. Oh god. Alright! I'm up in here! Alright,
Hi there! Oh. And welcome to Indigo Park!
What the fuck?
The world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience! Jump into the world of your favorite character! Wait! You're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds!
Damn, how long is that?
I'm Rambly! Rambly the Raccoon!
Okay.
And it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be! Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park!
Do I really want to? Press E to interact. Okay. Where do I gotta go? Meet Rambly at the park's main gate. Wait, what do you mean, meet Rambly? What do you mean? What is that? What is that? What is that? Rambly? I'm right here.
What's the hold up?
What the?
It is open. Head on into the
Yo!
Entryway. Welcome to Indigo Park.
What up? What up? Hey, you. Hey, what's up? Oh, you, Mr. Parrot or Mrs. Parrot? Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Press F to toggle your flashlight. I already found that. Ooh, little plushies. Oh, that's cool. That's cute. You know, everything is fine. Everything is fine. Okay. I don't know where you want me to go, Rambly.
Silly Rambly. Every guest needs a critter cuff.
A what?
That'll allow you access to reserve areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff. I think there's some in the gift shop. Head in there and I'll get you set up.
Where is that at? Oh. Oh, cool. Alright. Oh.
Uh-oh. The door mysteriously locked.
What do you- why?
Why not test
why?
The band and save the day?
Oh, okay. Okay. Stop playing games with me, bro. Do I gotta scan something? Oh, right here, right here. Oh, it's like, you know, if you go to Disney World and then you can put your wristband to like the that little circle thing and then it scans it. It's basically the same thing. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Nice little reference. Yeah, yeah, just like that. Just like that. Hey, let's go. Let's go.
Hooray!
Let's go. I'm ready. Yo, I'm ready, bro. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Let's go. There's nothing bad about this. Oh, this is... Yo, that is basically... Okay, this is basically Disney. Because they had the same statue at Disney World, where it's Walt Disney holding hands with Mickey Mouse. That's a cool little reference. I like these little references to Disney. Oh no, this is too dark. Oh, what? What happened? Guys? 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 Wait, what? Wait. Where did I come out of? What the hell? Why is this blocked off now? What? Rambly! Rambly! Oh my god.
Pardon our dust, buddy.
Oh, let's go.
Looks like the park is going through some renovations.
What do you mean?
For the inconvenience, what? Your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off.
Let's go!
I'll celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad. To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Okay, you are so loud, by the way. Let me just say that. like, do you have a mute button? Can I mute you? Is there a mute button, like, on the TV? Because, goddamn, Rambly's Railroad. Oh, how fun. This is fun. This is basically like a Disney simulator, which is fun. Like, nothing scary about this game whatsoever, right? Right?
Do you know why Rambly the Raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad?
Why?
Because I like trains.
Okay. And by the way, one thing about Disney that I hate is the long-ass lines, bro. Any time of year that you go to Disney, you're gonna see long-ass lines. Like, there will be, like, two-hour wait times. You'll be lucky if you have maybe an hour wait time. It's always usually 2 to 3 hours waiting in a single line, which sucks. It sucks, because half your day at Disney, because assuming you're going to Disney for the whole day, half your day is gonna be waiting in line. So you really gotta pick what rides you wanna ride on. Which is so trash. It's so stupid, but I mean that's Disney for you. So, you know, it's never gonna change. Let's go right in here. Okay. Let's go. This is nice.
Welcome to Rambly's Railroad. I'm Conductor Rambly.
Hey, let's go. Let's go. What? Wait, what? Oh, you're on the screen. Okay.
Oh, look. It's Molly McCaw.
It's Molly McCaw, the greatest pilot you ever saw.
All right.
You sure are, Mom. Oh, Finley, come on out and greet the people.
I Rambly.
Where are we going? Where are we going now? What is this? Oh. What? 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 Why are we out of the ride? Get the ride back up and running. Oh, shit. What happened here? No. Why is that door slightly open? Why is that door conveniently slightly open? I don't like this whatsoever. I don't like this whatsoever. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's fine. It's fine. No. Dude. I swear to God, if I go back into the same hallway after I'm done repairing this shit, and I see at least one walking mascot looking at me with, like, beady red eyes, I will actually turn off this game. I am not joking. Got it. Hop back on the ride. No, this is too easy. This is too easy. This is too easy. I know how these games go. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Don't you dare turn on. Please stay silent. Oh god. Bro, stop. Stop playing with me like this. No, look up. Look up. Look up. Look up. Okay, no. It's all good. It's all good. Stop. Stop. Stop opening the door so aggressively, dude.
Peter Lloyd.
Do not shame me with that common folk name. I am the proud, the prestigious.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, what's over there? Ooh, is that like a Ferris wheel? Ooh, let's go. Oh, the clock. The clock is going crazy. Big Ben is going crazy right now. Oh, wow. Okay.
Wow, look at that. You're at Jetstream Junction.
Yeah.
Oops. Looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up. Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in.
Dude, I'm still getting scared. Nothing has happened yet, except for that one with the parrot when the lights turned on, but that's about it. Oh. Are you okay, buddy? Can I go back? Actually, no, I can't go back. I can't go back. We need to keep moving. Wait. Did y'all see that? When I turned around, the lights turned on. Look. Yep. Oh my god, he's waiting for me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh hell no! How did you do that? How did you do that? Oh fuck. Okay. Mixo, stay calm. Everything's gonna be A-okay. He went that way. He went that way. I know for sure.
Hey, buddy. I've got eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage.
Of course you don't.
You're going back there, be careful. Your Kritikov is not yet able to resuscitate you.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay. How do I run again? How do I run? Just in case? Okay, cool. Cool. Okay. Where would have he gone? What the fuck? Oh, that door is open. I'm not gonna go over there yet. I gotta look over here for shit. Piano. Oh yeah, I got beats for the streets. Yeah, I got hella meat. I got gold like I'm King Tut. Yeah, I don't give two. Yeah, yeah, you already know, because I like to play in the snow. And it's we gotta go this way. We gotta go this way. And I don't want to. And I don't want to. But I'm gonna have to. Please don't come for me. No. 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 Nah, nah, fuck nah, nah, oh hell, nah. I fucking knew it. It didn't have beady red eyes, but I knew that shit was gonna happen. Oh my bro. That wasn't a lion. That was a bird. That was a big ass bird. Okay? It wasn't Big Bird. Big Bird is actually really nice. He's gentle. And he's not scary. I mean, maybe two little kids, but he's not scary to me. He's just a big fluffy bird. But that was not Big Bird. That was not Big Bird. That was the opposite. What? Fuck! Mixo, you were born to do this. Okay. I gotta think of a game plan, right? Because, bro, there's probably gonna be a chase scene. And I hate chase scenes in video games. I hate chase scenes in video games because I completely lose my mind. And I just... And I forget what to do. So then I'm just running without thinking. And then the monster or whoever's chasing me ends up catching up to me and I die and I have to retry. So I gotta really just mentally prepare myself for what's gonna happen, because I know there's gonna be a chase scene. I know there is. So I gotta lock in like right now. Mixo, you're not fine. But it's fine. Because someone is texting me, which is good. Okay, you know what? I need words of encouragement. I need to call my friend. Pick up. Hello? I'm recording a video right now, and it's a very scary game, and I need some support. So can you give me words of support?
Words of support. Okay, what's the game?
Okay, so it's a game called Indigo Park, and it's a game where I'm in an amusement park, and it's haunted, and I think I'm being hunted by a lion right now, and I'm kind of scared. So give me some words of support.
Okay, so there's a lion, you're scared, you're in some place called Indigo Park.
Yeah.
Okay, shit. Is there anything you could use to distract the lion?
I don't know. I'm just walking through, like, these hallways right now, and I hear noises. I hear him, like, walking around, so...
Okay, that's fucking terrifying.
Okay. Okay, do you have any... Just give me words of encouragement. That's all I need.
Words of encouragement. Alright. You can do this, bro.
Okay.
You hear me? You can fucking do this shit, man. That lion stands no chance, bro.
Oh.
It is a lion, don't get me wrong. It could totally eat you in like 2 seconds.
Just don't say that. Don't say that shit.
Karate chop it. You'll be fine, bro.
Okay. Okay, well, I gotta keep recording, buddy. I love you, and I'll talk to you later, alright?
Bro, you stay safe. Don't die.
Okay, bye-bye. Okay, shout out to Burrito. Thank you for the advice, buddy. All right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We could take on the lion. By the way, I am a Leo, so I am actually part lion. So, honestly, maybe if I talk to it, maybe he'll understand me. Like, I hear him. I hear him, dude. No, it's fine. I fucking knew it, dude. I fucking knew it, dude! There's gonna be a fucking chase scene. Wait, what? He's gone, right? Can I close the door? Can I close the door? I can't close the door. Okay. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Is this not the key? I got it. I got it. Oh my god. He's looking around. What the fuck? Fuck it, we ball! Fuck it, we ball! Fuck it, we ball, bro. We did it. We fucking no, we didn't. This can't be easy. This can't be that easy, right? There's no way. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh my god! Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what the fuck? We gotta run. We gotta run, dude. It's perfectly fine. It's perfectly fine. I just gotta go here. And I'm good.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides.
Okay.
It's taken up at Molly's landing pad.
No, that's fine. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Just don't come alive, right? Just don't come alive. And then it should be A-okay.
Oh no.
What?
This is horrible.
What?
Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry though. Your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
Do you though?
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cooldown after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races.
Mm-mm. No. No. Aw, look, this is cool. Oh, this is so cool. Y'all see this shit? Aw, do we have to do a puzzle? It's one of those things. Oh my god. Oh wait, could it be on these walls? That's a star right there. So is it purple star? Oh, whoa. Wait. No. Okay, so I'm assuming all of these blocks right here are gonna turn on this door right in front. But we need to find the pattern. We need to find the same color as all of these shapes. So, I could do that. I could do that. As long as the pair doesn't come out, then I'm good. What did I fucking say, dude? Oh, red star. Red star. I see that shit. Okay. Okay. So, red star. Green triangle. Okay, red star, green triangle. I got it. This is parkour. Major parkour skills. Okay. So, red star, green triangle, blue star. Okay. I got it. I'm starting to figure out this shit. Circle. Oh, there's two ways. Which way is the right way? That's not it. Oh. No, I knew it. I knew there was going to be a chasing. I knew there was going to be a chasing. I knew there was going to be a chasing. I knew there was going to be a chasing. I knew there was going to be a chasing. I knew there was going to be a chasing. Where am I going? I don't fucking know. This shit got me so uncomfortable. Nope. You see what I mean? You see what I mean? It's like, I hate the fact that... I just hate being chased in general, like in video games. It's gonna be the fucking bird. Oh no. You see? Bro, you see what I mean? It's like, goddamn, dude. It's like, it doesn't give you enough time to, like, turn around and fucking run. It's so stupid. Okay. Bet, gamer. Come at me, gamer. Okay, gamer. What's up, gamer? Welcome back to my gamer page. This shit is not fun for me or anybody that's watching me because I'm freaking out. This shit cuts too deep. And maybe I just wanna fucking run away. Like, right? I gotta go up here. I just noticed that. Okay. Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Okay. Okay. I really gotta fucking... Oh my god. I really gotta go. Oh, what is it? What is this? Get that, grab that shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe I found that. Oh my god. I'm making really good time right now. This is incredible. Mixo, you are incredible. You are the most incredible person I ever met. And I am the best at what I do. And I'm freaking out. It's all good. 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 I don't care. 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 Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck? Yo. Yo. I didn't know you could bleed. What the hell?
Welcome to the Ramblings Wranglers registered group. Here we have plenty of amenities.
What was that?
Okay.
What was that?
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared.
Yeah, look at the floor.
Upset.
Look at the floor. Look at the floor.
I need to be honest about something.
What?
The park has been inactive for years.
Okay.
Employees stopped showing up. Guests too. The mascot, sir.
What?
I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible.
Well, help me get out.
I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into.
Oh, you think?
Wasting all of your fun time. Sorry for the
inconvenience. Yeah, can you let me out now?
But, I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database.
Ooh, okay.
I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user.
Okay.
You must have come here because the park matters to you too.
I mean, I guess.
Would you be willing to?
I don't know why.
The park?
I mean,
I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this.
What?
Oh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business.
I don't think your facial recognition works that well because I do not want to be here. Okay, we're back. We're back outside. Oceanic Odyssey. This is with the dragon. Oh no. Oh no, dude.
Wow, you made it to Oceanic Odyssey.
Yeah, somehow.
Great job, rookie wrangler.
Is it okay to be here?
You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickerels, and perches as far as the eye can see.
What am I doing here?
Just don't tap the glass.
Why?
Really know what?
Oh. What was that?
Do you need a moment? Don't worry.
What is this?
I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. Heck, I could go for a nice, relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park.
Wait, what?
All your dreams came true.
That's it?
Were you satisfied with the rides?
Yes or no?
Were you satisfied with your guide?
I sure hope so.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again? Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us?
Oh.
Did I earn your trust?
Oh.
At Indigo Park.
Hey!
There is a stark contrast.
I will come back. Yeah, that was actually pretty fun. I won't lie. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. This is chapter 1. Hey, hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you like what you saw, please leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Peace.